I should explain to you exactly what it is that I do. For instance, tomorrow morning I'll get up nice and early, take a walk down over to the bank and walk in and see you, and if you don't have my money for me, I'll crack your fucking head wide open in front of everybody in the bank.
It's fucking cold. Why is it so cold in here?
Hey, Donnie, listen to me, Donnie. I know you know. All right? And I know you know I know you know.
Right. The fuck are you talking about?
I'm talking.
I'm having panic attacks, all right? The other night I thought I was having a fucking heart attack. I puked in a trash barrel on the way over here. I haven't slept for fucking weeks.
Is that true?
Yeah, that's true, all right? I said something fucking true. I want some fucking pills, and you're gonna what? You're gonna close my file? Is that what you're gonna do?
I know.
I thought I was supposed to tell the truth here,
you
if
are.
Only fucking
you
here.
You are, yes,
and a guy comes in here against every instinct of privacy, of self-reliance that he has, and what do? What do you do, honey? You send him off on the street to score smack? Is that what you do?
Somebody steals from me, I cut off his hands. He offends me, I cut out his tongue. He rises against me, I cut off his head, stick it on a pike.
Just when I thought I was out, they pulled me back in.
I killed the last honorable man 15 years ago. Since then, only faith divided us. He gave me this, you know. He's the only man I ever killed worth remembering.
I'm so sorry. Don't worry about that bit. Get off the floor. Come on, open now. Out and go, all right?
Is this something that you just want to go ahead and ask me? Because I'll give you the fucking answer, all right? Frank, look at me. Look at me. I'm not the fucking rat, okay?
You ain't so smart. Books and all that stuff don't hide everything.
You're a liar, Tom. You're covering up.
Covering up? For what? For you? Why, you're nothing but a sneak thief.
What did you say?
You heard me. A petty larceny sneak thief. A nickel snatcher. Robbing a streetcar company.
My offer is this. Nothing. Not even the fee for the gaming license, which I would appreciate if you would put up personally.
At 3 o'clock in the morning, and standing there, crying like an idiot, while your shoes smell with blood and you don't.